Next question. Fill up the following questions. First one. Successor of 901 is dash. Successor means what? We have to add 1 to the given number. That is, number is 901. When we add 1 to that number, it becomes 902. Smallest 6-digit number. Just the smallest 6-digit number. Oh, how can we write the smallest 6-digit number? Write 1 and we have to put how many zeros? 5 zeros. Can you read this number? We want to read this number because we have to put comma from the right side after. Each period we have to put comma. Ones, tens, hundred. Put a comma. Thousand, 10,000. So the number is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 lakh. So the number is 1 lakh. So 1 lakh is the smallest 6-digit number. Largest 7-digit number. How we used to write the largest numbers? Here we need to write largest 7-digit number. So just write 9. How many times? 7 times. And can you read this number? For that we have to put comma after each period. Ones, tens, hundred. Put a comma. Thousand, 10,000. Put a comma. Lakh, 10 lakh. So how can we read this number? 99 lakh, 99,999. Next one, largest 5-digit number. To write the largest 5-digit number, write 9 how many times? 5 times. Now we have to read this number. For that we are going to put commas after each read. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So the number is 99,999. Smallest 8-digit number. In order to write the smallest 8-digit number, we have to write 1 and how many zeros? 7 zeros. Next step, we can put commas. 1 stands 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. So the number is 1 crore. Okay. Next question. Read the number. I will give you some numbers and you have to read. Thank you. first question? We have to read the numbers. For that, first we have to put commas. We should put comma after each period. Ones, tens, hundred. Put a comma. Thousand, 10,000. So the number is 90,021. So just read the number. No need to write. Next question. We have to put comma. Read the number. After each period, we have to put comma. Ones, tens, hundred. Put a comma. Thousand, 10,000. Take comma and lakh. So the number is 5,26,110. Next number. See, this we have to put comma. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. So the number is 1 crore, 11 lakh, 11,111. Next question. First we have to put comma after each period. Ones, tens, hundred. Put a comma. Thousand, 10,000. So the number can be read as 18,281. Now I will be giving you some homework works and you have to